Ew, that robot just barfed.
I want to tell you guys about a very interesting experience I had. I got to go see one of my favorite rappers live. I got to see Kanye West live in concert. Kanye to the, yeah. Big fan of his, but I realize he's the most arrogant rapper ever. He was just on this thing called the Glow in the Dark Tour, and what he'll do is he'll perform for like an hour and a half on a planet, right? He'll get off stage, and then he'll come back on stage and start talking about how great he is, right? This is what he did. He performed for like 90 minutes, and he got back on stage, and he's like, yeah, you're rocking with the best in the world. And everyone's like, yeah, we love you, Kanye. And he's like, I'm in competition with no one. It is me against the history books. He starts comparing himself to people in like musical history, right? He's like, I am John Lennon. I am the Beatles. I am Bono. I am U2. I am Prince. I am Madonna. It's like, holy shit, Kanye. They don't even do hip hop. Like, why do you have beef with people that don't even play the same genre of music as you? Then he took it a step further, started comparing himself to people in history. He's like, I am Malcolm X. I am Mahatma Gandhi. I am Mother Teresa. I am Martin Luther King Jr. And it's like, all right, slow down. Martin Luther King Jr. was assassinated fighting for civil liberties and human rights, okay? Kanye West got in a car accident and wrote the song Gold Digger. Like, I don't know, how do you compare the two? Kanye's like, oh, have you heard Stronger? I don't know, have you heard I Have a Dream? There's a difference, Kanye. Big difference. Like, after a while, I thought Kanye would start making up accolades for himself. And just like backing it up because he's Kanye, right? Like, yeah, I'm Kanye West, and I signed the Declaration of Independence. 4 times 3 is 17. I call my dick the Black Plague, because when I whip it out, bitches die. It's like, whoa, whoa. What the fuck are you talking about, Kanye? This is too much. Like, when is Maroon 5 back in town? I need to go see some Coldplay with my white roommate. This is ridiculous, Kanye. You guys have been a lot of fun. My name's Hudson Minhaj. Thank you guys so much, San Francisco. You guys look fantastic.
Hey, internet. You just saw me on effinfunny.com. I bet your mind exploded.
Ew, that robot just barfed.